Hello everyone. We're going to try to start a 77 Pontiac in cold weather today on propane. It's a 350 Chev engine with a 425 mixer. And it's about minus 18. It's minus 18. On February the 15th, about 20 to 9. Let's see how we can start it. So we have to hold the pedal open just a crack. Turn the key. Let's hope I got enough battery power. There we go. Okay, you can see I have no fast idle. And idle smooth, dead cold, at around minus 18 Celsius. So that's just below zero Fahrenheit. That's it.